time.
Watch it. I know what I'm doing.
Well, that's not enough. You heard the man. It needs darkness. You've gone soft.
You want to see soft? Why don't I use that hook to show you your intestines?
Oh, you've got the fire, love, but not the blackness, not anymore.
Are you going to tell me what's in that letter you've been staring at?
What letter?
This one? I'm a pickpocket by trade. I spent many years learning how to rob from magicians.
You're lucky I'm saving my strength for that witch. Trying to stop you.
Of course you're not. Because as we all know, all magic comes with a price. And if you were to use it to, say, imprison me, then your debt to me would only grow.
Don't be afraid. You have a sure heart, and nothing can come between two halves of one heart. These are just precautions. No spell is strong enough to break what we have.
A true hero needs to show his enemy compassion.
Okay to do this, kid.
I was born to do this. I'm done reading about heroes. I want to be one.
Sometimes being one is knowing when not to run into the fire.
If you love them and they love you, they will always find you.
Our actions are our own, but fate pushes us. Maybe it's time to push back.
lobby. Come on in.
What do you think you're doing?
Mom, you can't destroy it. So you just have to believe in me.
Kid, just because you believe something doesn't make it true.
That's exactly what makes it true.
Evil doesn't always look evil. Sometimes it's staring right at us, and we don't even realize it.
To go back to the real world. Oh, how I miss it. The music, the gin, the glamour, the gin.
You're already dead. No one can change that.
You can overcome anything. Now remember who you are.
The only thing I care about is that you don't forget who you really are. I would rather die than let you fill your heart with darkness.
To trust me, Regina. I know best. Love is weakness, Regina. It feels real now. At the start, it always does. But it's an illusion.
Me off. You're gonna have to do better than that.
You come after me one more time, I'm coming back for the rest of this tree. Because, sister, you have no idea what I am capable of.
I wasn't capable of it for a very long time, but I know, I remember that if you hold on to someone too hard, that doesn't make them love you.
the madness and it feeds on you. You feed the madness and it feeds on you.
Say goodbye to David for what might be a really, really long time. And you know why I'm okay with it? Because what you get back when you love someone far outweighs the risk.
Snowbells. I don't care if they're dancing daffodils. I need to destroy my sister.
What?
Well, if you're going to make a scene, you might as well make noise.
Oh, thank you.
I do love hearing a sensible person talk. Spit it out. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking going in the front, suicide, diversion. Arthur hides the sword, you need it on him, and you could hoof right in front of a blade. Oopsie. You need to sneak in so quietly, no one knows you're there.
He'd be a man again. An ordinary man. True love's kiss will break any curse.
I feel much better.
Behold, the Raleigh Zaza!
Captain, how did you... I thought you were still below deck. And why does your vest keep changing?
You should take a piece of advice from a man who has pushed away every chance at happiness because it was never enough. If it's within your grasp, if you know where it is and who it's with, then you should run to it, grasp it, and never let it go.
Regina, if you keep worrying about the future, you'll never enjoy the present. This child has brought something to you. Love. Revel in that. Revel in being a mother.
doctor? Doctor. Need I remind you you got your PhD from a curse?
Hey! Is everything okay here?
Private conversation. Go take yourself for a walk.
Especially for family. You never stop being connected. Right up to the end. And sometimes, even after.
Sure you don't have other reasons for pushing me toward Neil?
Like what?
I don't know, keeping me away from Hook.
You think I'm interested in Hook? Emma, I'm a married man.
Anything, it's that we all have a capability to change, and the future is not written by our past. Sheena, you are my future.
You may not be strong enough. Maybe we are.
Nonsense. The only way to overcome fear is to face it. To get back on that horse as soon as possible.
Song, it's been inside you the whole time.
To me, lovers. Love is layered. Love is a mystery to be uncovered.
What are you doing? I'm going to do what we never could. I'm going to be brave for both of us and choose love over hate.
Regina, dear, I'm trying to meditate. It's good for the baby. Please go. You're ruining my chi.
We need your help.
Wow. You must be really desperate.
Something that I hope I never forget again. Love can save even the darkest souls. I'm sorry, believe in it.